What's up, guys? Today I'm gonna show you how to get this game called Jolly. It's a Fun at Freddy's fan game. So if you want to get it, so here's the tip. Go to Game Jolt, where you get all the Fun at Freddy's games. Game Jolt, just put T. Then, hey. Over here. Go to these G9s. Go to search. Type in now. Okay, jog. Fine. And you get like these games like Jolly 3 or Jolly 1. Can you not get Fun at Freddy's from Jolly 3 in Jolly 1 for your first game? I already got it. See, for Android and for the other one, it's Jolly 2. I haven't gotten that before. Wait. If this is a Fun at Freddy's game, just earlier, you can get Jolly 2. That one is for Android 2. So yeah, and once you download it, if it doesn't let you download, just put, well, just get out, like turn off, to back on, you know, press that, and open it, and yeah. Go to settings, or if it does, go to settings. It said no sources, like set, go to like settings as well, and press unknown sources, and then press OK, and it'll start down and it'll look like this. Look like with a hat. So yeah, so you press that. So yeah, that's how you get the game. So if you want to get that game and Fun at Freddy's, you can get all Fun at Freddy's on Game Jolt. Just put Fun at Freddy's on. So yeah, so see you guys next time. Bye. Peace out and have a good day.